I guess we, like many people, thought about solar power and wondered whether it'd be any value to us. And well, have a look at it. And I spoke to a friend of mine who's a commercial electrician in Bendigo, and he said, go to Kohler Solar. I went along and spoke to Josh, and he was a lovely young guy. And we decided within, that day really, one day it was enough for us to sign up. I'm a bit of a numbers man, and what really attracted me to the thought of Kohler Solar was, if I've got $5,800 in the bank, and that was the bottom line of what we needed to pay, with that sort of money in the bank on fixed deposit, you earn about $45 a year at 0.75%. And as it's turning out, and for 23 weeks, we've saved $560, and we anticipate that that'll double and be around the $1,200 mark after a year. $1,400 of power bills, normally for us, back to $200. We're happy with that. Our autumn quarter the previous year was $296.50, and when we got the bill a few weeks ago, credit $3.85. Absolutely brilliant. And I'm not highly technical, so when I sat down with Josh and Josh started just talking about how it would work, and I said, just tell us the basics, and he talked about the government rebate. And when I realised the numbers, and I think we signed up the next day, so it was a good process for us, and we're very happy with Kohler Solar. Well, certainly with the proof in the pudding, if we can say that, with the reduction in our power, but we'd recommend it to any very ordinary people at home. If you've got $5,000 or $6,000 sitting in your bank, you couldn't use it any better than to put on solar power, and we've found Kohler Solar to be excellent. So spend your $5,000 or $6,000 on that, and you'll get great returns.